Here, another rarity. According to the archives, this was called an iPod. It stores classical music from humanity's greatest composers. Play on,